All right, what's up, y'all? It is Roxanne Cliche, and this is my first little, my first mini vlog. I went to Target, Ulta, and Office Depot today, and I'm just gonna show y'all what I got. I don't really know how these videos are gonna go, like if I wanna be talking in them, if I just wanna let the music play. I don't know, so we're just gonna try it out and see what y'all think. Thank you for being here. If you're watching this, it's on YouTube. I really appreciate it. Like, subscribe, all of that stuff. All right, let's see what we got in these bags.
Look inside the belly of the beast. Can you please pray for me?
Good God on the phone.
Said it won't be long. I see jiggle boots. I see styrofoam. My little gun raised. Where did we go wrong? I see all right. Jiggle boots. I see styrofoam.
All right, so I went to Ulta because I needed to re-up on my concealer. So I usually wear Fenty concealer whenever I do my brows. And these are pretty much the same exact color. I don't really see no difference. I'm not like a makeup enthusiast. I don't really see too much of a difference. I use this one on my brows because of the shape of the applicator. I don't even have to use a brush. It's mine. Anybody else using it? I draw it straight from the applicator. That's really the only reason why. I am a three. Oh, and this is actually a different one. It's, so I use the Fenty, let's see.
I think I got both of them different.
All right, these are the two that I already use. And so I'm a 360 in Fenty and deep, and Tan Deep Sand Shape Tape by Tarte. So actually, both of these are, it's the same brands, but I think I got like a different variation. I was like, let's try something new. So let's see. This is the Fenty one. Okay, it's shaped different. Okay. So this is the one that I've been using. And this is the one, the new one. I think this was even supposed to have like more hydrating in it or something like that. Hydrating longwear concealer. We'll see. But let's see if the applicator, oh, I mean, I don't really like change, but I'll get used to it. It's still flat versus this one, the old one, it's just flat. So we'll see. Next time I gotta do my makeup, I'll give it a try. And then, so this top, this is the purple top, Shape Tape. I don't know what the different radiant contour concealer. This say contour concealer. What that mean? What does that mean? This one say radiant concealer. I don't know what the difference is gonna be between the two of these. Okay, this is the same. And this is I use just, you know. And for those of y'all who don't know, like when I do wear makeup, I only wear makeup here. That's about it. So I do my eyes, I maybe do eyeshadows, usually just bronzer on my eyeshadow. Concealer under the nose, and I contour my nose a bit. That's it, I don't do nothing else. So I use this under, I'll be using this just under my eye. So we'll see. I'm excited to use them. What else I got? Oh, I also got a little eyeshadow palette from Ulta. All right. So then, what brand is this? Oh, Tarte. Another Tarte. It's the eyeshadow palette. Is it dirty? Somebody didn't play in this. I ought to take this back. Cause somebody didn't play in this. I'm taking it back. It's really pretty though. But ain't nobody finna anthrax me. Can I say that on here? It's very pretty. Very pretty. We're gonna have to go exchange this. I just took it out the box. Look at it. I just took it out the box. Absolutely not. It might be, it could be anything in there. We're gonna exchange that. All right, that's all I got from Ulta. I went in there just for one concealer, and this is what I left with. I think I did okay. I only spent $100. It was literally $99 for those three things. I got more makeup at Target. Oh, I probably can't. I ain't being monetized anyway. It don't fucking matter. It's my song. All right. Do I want to play in some of this stuff? All right. So what is this? ColourPop. So I used to buy from ColourPop years ago, like when I first started wearing makeup. I think I first started wearing makeup in 2017. And I used to get some ColourPop, like their little lips, their little lippies. Completely forgot about them. But what I love is a brown lip liner now. I'm going to always love me a brown lip liner. So I decided to try it. I do remember the ColourPop stuff being very pigmented. So hopefully this is the same. Oh. Oh. Oh my gosh. It's so smooth. And I love the color. I don't be overlining my lips. I love this color. Oh my God, I'm gonna go buy four more. Yo. This will win. This not. I'm not even putting this in my makeup. This is going in my purse. I was not expecting that. I was not expecting that. Okay. I also bought a lip oil. I'm trying to see which one of these I'm gonna put over this. I love that. Okay. A lip oil. I'm a clear girl. Clear, light pink, you know. I think I got something with some color in it, though. Okay. It smells good. Okay, I'm not putting that on. Now, why did I get a clear lip oil and a clear lip gloss? I got a type. I should take one of these back and exchange it for something with some color in it. This is just ColourPop Ultra Glossy Lip. I might put this on. Why would I get two clears? Because you can never have too many. And like I said, that's all I will. A brown lip liner and some lip gloss, usually clear. Okay, and what's this? This looks like it got some color. What the hell? This got a little color on it. Fresh Kiss? Fresh Kiss? What the hell did I say? Yeah. What did I say? Fresh Kiss, right? Look at this child left behind. It's a pretty color. I don't know how I'm gonna like it on me, but I'm gonna smell like them. So, I think. Oh, why'd I put this back in here? Who's sneaking in the club? Oh, it is. New combo alert. This is just like my go-to, like, I ain't even gotta be going nowhere. This is just what I look like going to the store. I'm fucking with it. I'm fucking with it. I like it a lot. We're keeping this on. Cool, cool, cool. also going in my purse. I'll have to try those other two out as well. Also from Target, I got this. I've used it before. Now I got lash extensions on, so I don't need the I don't need it for mascara, but I do love their, it's, you know, it's two sides, one for mascara, a clear mascara and a clear brow. It's not really, you know what I'm saying? It's not really glue. Okay. Yeah, sure. For my brows, that's all I'm gonna use it for. That will go in my armoire. I'm also gonna put these in the armoire. Oh, and I got this. This is from ColourPop too. This little eyeshadow palette. Which is crazy. This is another eyeshadow palette I done bought, and I don't even be wearing eyeshadows like that. But what you will notice is there is a theme. Look at the colors. That's all. Whenever I do, I just don't have it in me to be one of the bold girls. You know? It's all nudes, you know, the golds, rose golds, brown. Yeah, that's me. That's where I'm at. Okay. What else? Oh, I also got these. I might have to move y'all. I got these picture frames from Target too. They were very expensive. Don't get them from Target. I'm sure you could find them somewhere else, probably Amazon or something. But the thing is, I feel like I'm yelling. But the thing is, I am incredibly impatient. And I got three pictures that I'm gonna be hanging up, and I needed the frames. The pictures were ready today. I wasn't expecting them to be ready today, and I hadn't ordered a frame, but I'm extremely impatient. Like, the pictures were here, so I had to get this so that I could do it tonight. I do not have, patience is not my, one of my best traits. All right. Y'all cool if I stop talking to y'all and y'all can just watch me do this? I hope so, because that's what's gonna happen. I don't know how to do this. Do I need tape? Hey, yo, this shit is sharp as fuck. I feel like we got two paper cuts. Be careful. I hope y'all really didn't see that. I don't think that this is supposed to be. It's supposed to be this hard.
I promise with you the butterflies in my stomach are active. It dancing, I'm feeling static. Wanna get closer like magnets. Your company I've been feeling. I think I've turned to an addict. I don't get high, but looking in your eyes I'm lifted. Can we make this tradition? Your kisses make all my doubts go away. When it comes to the music, it's like when I feel lonely, that's when you start acting choosy. I don't wanna keep playing them games, cause I feel like I'm losing.
Oh,
I don't wanna keep playing them games, cause I feel like I'm losing. What we doing? What we doing? What we doing?
I'm glad that was on
it.
I'll make time because you're worth it. Fall back when you don't deserve it. And
I start losing patience when my efforts being wasted. I've been trying to ride, can't you see I'm on your side? But it's killing me trying to make sure that both of us survive. And love, I haven't got enough practice. All the ones before you were just a mistake or just a distraction. So tell me what's happening. You only show me love when it comes to the music. It's like when I feel lonely, that's when you start acting choosy. I don't wanna keep playing them games, cause I feel like I'm losing. I don't wanna keep playing them games, cause I feel like
I said, babe, that's nothing. I'm not just nasty, I'm disgusting. I lose my mind while I'm fucking. Look how you go back while I'm coming. Got you living what you fantasize. Love you, nigga, love you, idiot.
Hey,
I'm gonna say some shit I don't mean. That don't mean I'm
gonna shut the fuck out.
Cry my face, 69. Open your mouth, it's been excited. Smack on her ass, you get excited. Party on a pick, you've been invited. You would tell me if you didn't like it.
Would you?
Okay, okay, the dick, gotta suck it. They showed you, said you love it. I got handcuffs, literally coughing. Drip your waist like this. Girl, stop running. She heard that I'm freaky. I said, babe, that's nothing. I'm not just nasty, I'm disgusting. I close my mind while I'm fucking up. She gon' let me know when she coming. I might put my finger in your ass, yeah. Bust another, feed it to you fast, yeah. And I got you screaming, I'm your daddy, yo. Got you high, like you smoking weed from Cali, yo. Might make you FaceTime your ex and hold the phone till you ain't called. My pillowcase full of makeup. Turn in your mouth, baby, say something. Why you looking at me straight, though? Baby girl, I'm trying to play dumb. Yeah, yeah, it's getting hot. Keep it coming, don't waste time. Wait, we might not stop till we come at the same time. Yo, no mama clean with it. Better clean. I might go deep in it, fall asleep in it. You know I'm a king with it. She heard that I'm freaky. I said, babe, that's nothing. I'm not just nasty, I'm disgusting. I close my mind while I'm
right, last one.
I'm not put out while I'm coming. You heard that I'm freaky. I said, babe, that's nothing. I'm
let's get to it then.
Everybody can come up here. Southside Bank, DF Dub, stand up.
Hey, town. This Vic with the hoodie, this Vic with the fully, this Vic with the pulley. I'm good, I'm goody, I smoke, I'm cookies, I'm big, I'm mammoth, I'm woody, I feel like a baby. Hope you don't think you know bully. Can't be so your nation, these niggas can't fade me, I'm fully. Took out my koofy and dropped it, I'm done dropping knowledge. Time to go stupid, time to start riding. I just got to mention this bitch from Sean Cotton. He told me I got it, I told him what's on me. My diamonds Kalani. They say in the yellow, I didn't go to Johnny, I can't go to Johnny, I won't go to Johnny, no problems with Johnny. I'm sure that he cool, but I need a black jeweler, my old bitch, she Uber. My new bitch, a Dennis, she do all the diamonds. I'm just a player, I'm playing stuff time, man. If I was Jamie, I would've fucked Diamond. And her little cousin, I came out, I'm trapped. Look at my jeweler, he sitting back shining. Pay for her Uber, you pay for her body. Came a long way, and I'm getting a little cocky. Bitch, I'm not Drake, you gon' eat his abachi. I'm over in LA when I got with the floppy. Had to bring something that I knew I could fly with. If you're in the nation, we smoking on hobbies. I mean, I touch on mics, I pray to the highs. I'm staying at the high, I'm playing, I'm lying. I come to a city, I stay with a beating of mine. I don't think I can keep living my rhymes. I don't think I can keep living like this. All of my bitches is sick of my shit. I'm sick of my shit. I want my hoes to kiss, kiss, kiss. I just want my dogs to stick their wrist. I ain't tripping off shit. Cause I'm out of Houston with rap economics. I'm out of Houston with rap economics. And since we in Houston, I'm making my pockets. Then I'm with Rockets. Hey, losing money. Hey, who I am when I got it. Hey, who I was when I had it. Became who I was when I lost it. Being broke makes you humble. But ain't that ironic, cause I was so empty and that made me solid. I'm done dropping out and that's just how I'm coming. That's just how I'm rocking. That's just how I'm coming. That's just how I'm rocking. That's how I'm rocking. That's just how I'm coming. My bitch had a grits, I never had homies. Stupid the dumbest, just on the corner. Just threw 400, never got robbed. But I heard that it's coming. Now that you niggas got hungry that summer. All 50 so many rappers is pussy. Might as well come to me. Do not lie about what I put on my mama. I feel like Lil Wayne, I bought 3BG and a 3-Britney crime. I'm a big time. I spin up like a spider. And I don't need niggas, I'm bitches. My exes, they keep getting fines. I'm trying to get this shit in this shit like you feel me, you think you think I just might support you and buy it on vinyl. Don't need money, not rivals, recycles. They know all my verses, my shit like a Bible. Not gonna fight you, I am not bison. You are not right, I'd rather invite you. My girl from New Orleans, Orleans, Orleans. I'm from that fight. I don't think I can keep living like this. All of my bitches is shit on my shoes. Hey, we out.
see is rap economics, and that's why you can't come up here, man.
Y'all opinion. So if this is 1, 2, 3, if we're calling those 1, 2, and 3, how should I put them on this wall being 1, 2, and 3? If you see this, please leave it in the comments. Tell me what you think. This is the spots 1, 2, and 3. So if you feel like I should put it 3, 1, 2 or 2, 3, 1, well, you know, whatever. Again, 1, 2, 3. Okay. All right, y'all. Thank y'all for getting through that. If you made it this far, if you're not already subscribed, please do that. Like the video, leave comments. If you follow me on anything else, TikTok, Instagram, Facebook, you know I be trying my best. Well, maybe not Facebook. I be on Facebook, but it's like I'll post a video to Facebook, and I only come back to that video within the first, like, few hours. So, the first few people who comment, I always comment back. But yeah, Instagram and Facebook, if you follow me on there, then, you know, I be in the comments. I like to engage. So, it's the same way on here, on YouTube. If you could, please subscribe. Tell your friends. If you know somebody who follow me, have them follow me on here, too. Period. All right. Bye, gang.